We have Bible study tonight, so someone open us in prayer.
Not me. I prayed last week.
Should I pray? If I pray, maybe Don will think I'm spiritual and ask me out on a date. But if I pray, maybe he'll think I'm not submissive enough.
What are we having tonight? Oh no, bologna soup. Not again. God, please help me not throw up.
Hey, bologna soup! That's fantastic!
Wait, bologna soup? Is this for real? Oh well, why does this feel like a flashback? I've seen trails again. Man, I wish I'd quit acid sooner.
Why is he looking at me? Just keep my eyes closed. No one can see me then.
Everyone's head's floating like a rhinoceros? The flower for a nose? Made of bologna. This is weird.
I hope Debbie comes to Bible study tonight. I think she might be the one.
It's Tuesday? I thought tomorrow was Tuesday. Did I forget to turn in my Western Civ paper?
I've just got to figure out how to ask her to go out with me, and then I can let her know that God wants us to get married.
I'm not sure what to do. Maybe if I smile, he'll notice me and I'll be able to tell whether to pray or not. But how do I get him to look at me?
Oh man, I think I have a bio test tomorrow. I'll have to skip Bible study. Oh God, please give me some money so I can move out of here and find a nice apartment and some decent food.
Please, someone, anyone? Come on, you're all supposed to be Christians.
Why is he still looking at me? I didn't do anything wrong.
Would you stop trying to be so spiritual and just pray so we can get this over with?
Okay, I'll pray. Lord, thank you for the food. Amen.